Well, they call this the Sapphire Coast, in fact, because the sea is so blue. And Merimbula is roughly in the bottom third of the area. It's one of the mildest climates in the world. It's all in the far south coast. It's just beautiful. I first started thinking about solar because of the cost. Power prices were going up, the cost of money was reducing, and I thought this was a good way to invest in my roof.
Mostly our clients around here are residential customers. We do lots of around the 5 kilowatt mark, seems to be a pretty standard size for a lot of residential homes. But we also do small commercial jobs, anywhere between sort of 10 to 30, 50 kilowatt sort of installations. We look at three factors generally. We sort of look at, first thing we look at is their, how big's their power bill, how much is their daily energy use, how big's their roof area, what can we fit on there? And the last thing is we have to look at their budget, what they're going to fit into their budget. Sometimes isn't always the same as what can actually fit on the roof. So you bring those three factors together and we design a system that's specific for each customer.
Well, I did a lot of research. Choice put out a wonderful research document which had been done with the CSIRO for 12 months, and they had a numerous amount of panels. The LG panel showed it to be the best by far, and that was one of the reasons we got, in fact that was the major reason we got the LG panel.
So down here on the far south coast we have a pretty salty environment, which is important to choose the right sort of equipment to go on your roof because it's going to be exposed to all that sort of weather elements. So based on that, we do choose and present the LG solar panel as the best option. It has extra salt and corrosion testing over and above the international standard, which puts them apart from a lot of the other panels on the market.
I think getting the best possible panel is what everyone should do. And if LG is at the top, well, you take that. So that's why we did it. No other reason. It was the best. You paid for it, sure. But it works, and it works well.
So lately we've had a lot of customers informing us that they've had people coming around just knocking on their door, cold calling. We've had examples of systems being installed that are very poor quality, very high cost. We like to present ourselves as the honest option. We have local installers, we're based out of Tura Beach, and we're here for the long term.
Well, I picked Austin and Pacific Solar because the person who put the solar panels in lived in town here. I had an option of three installers that I was looking at. One was interstate, one was up in Sydney. Now, if I had a problem, how long was it going to take me to get it fixed? Here, the installer is available straight away. So it's really important that you get an installer who lives near you or around the area.